For 14 years now, they have continued to perfect what is known as the Bacaro dining experience. It's unique and it's always delicious. Take a look.
262 South Water Street in our cap city is where owners Brian Kingsford and Jennifer Mata created an authentic Venetian Bacaro and Sala Maria downstairs, where small plates of salumi and cicchetti are paired with flights and bottles of world-class wines. Their pristine upstairs dining room features Chef Kingsford's exceptional dinner menu and acclaimed grill pizzas. Yes, the full menu is available on both floors, and they're hopeful that spring and the vaccine will be the recipe for returning to normal.
We're ready for it. We've been ready. I think we've done everything that was humanly possible throughout this entire unfortunate pandemic to keep ourselves alive and well on every accord. I mean, not just in the health sense, but also in the business sense. We've done and covered every angle.
Keep everybody employed, back of the house, front of the house, and we have a solid team. I couldn't be more proud of them.
Bacaro is thriving again, for graduation too.
People are starting to call now, and we're just trying to follow the guidelines as they're coming along, and people are willing to accept that.
And now as the communal aspect of dining is starting to reemerge, so is what they're best known for.
The Bacaro experience is as much or as little as you want it to be. You can come in and enjoy just some wine and tapas. You just share and taste and keep going throughout the night, and that could be the experience. Or you might start with that and then move on to an entree and a dessert. Or you might forego the whole tapas experience and have just a fine dining experience.
And that's what we'd like our guests to experience, sharing with one another and having a communal meal and enjoying themselves and their company.
We're looking forward to seeing everybody back at Bacaro.
Yes, we are.
Cheers.
Bacaro was open for dinner Tuesday through Saturday. For 12 News, I'm TV Maitre D. Joe Zito with this week's Quick Bite.